Hello everybody, I'm Samuel and I'm so happy to join Chao Yin Zhan Ji.
用最近新学的中文和粉丝打个招呼吧。
Oh, in Chinese? Oh, wow. What do you want to say? 大家好，我是 Samuel. 我爱你们，谢谢。
觉得学习中文难不难呢？
It's not like that difficult to do Chinese, but I think it's hard to memorize.
给大家做一个卖萌的表情吧。
Well,let's see. Oh my god, are you serious? Okay. Oh my god, man.
自己最擅长哪种舞蹈？
Probably EDM or urban.
西瓜和草莓喜欢吃哪一个？
Strawberry.
喜欢看哪些时尚杂志？
I like to watch probably everything. I don't like cover and get betweens of it, but I look at everything.
在舞台表现方面，希望哪方面更强一些？
I want to try something that I've never shown to my fans.
最喜欢的音乐人是谁？
The best musician I know through my life is probably Justin Bieber and Chris Brown.
上一波专辑中的 One 和最近的 Teenager 这两个专辑风格有哪些不同呢？
Well, One is very a tropical house type of music and EDM.And Teenager is very something that everyone has been through, the message. And probably the song type is very hard and very metallic and very a little bit of EDM. So those both things are very different.
在一个节目中提到想来北京吃好吃的，最想吃什么？
I want to eat Beijing duck.
坚持做的最长时间的一件事是什么？
To me, dancing is very good.
如果放假休息，最想做什么事情？
I would like to live in the bowling center and play some bowling every day.
对自己哪方面最满意？
Probably dancing and singing.
对于新的节目《潮音战纪》有什么想要说的？
I just want to say 潮音战纪 is a very fun project and program to me, and I hope I could get a good result to everyone, and I just want to get some love, and I hope you guys get very interested to me. Thank you. 谢谢。